What's up, Gears Nation? It's your boy, the Gears Prodigy, coming back at you with yet again another Gears of War 4 glitch. Not that shocking, is it? Anyways, like always, before we actually get into the as-for-mentioned glitch, if you're not already a part of the Gears Nation, be sure to subscribe and hit the fuck out of that notification bell. And now that all that self-plug bullshit is out of the way, let's get into the as-for-mentioned glitch. Wow, would you just look at that. The hashtag Blood Moon Swarm Imago. Such a beautiful character. Such a limited character. So, in this glitch, pretty much, when you equip the Phantom, the Black Phantom weapon skin, the next weapon will be glitched out and there will be two weapons displayed, such as, but not limited to, two overkills as you just seen. And once one returns back to its normal weapon, a new weapon will duplicate. Now there's two drop shots. In the wise words of Jesse Lee Peterson, amazing. You know, this is bullshit. Like, seriously, I shouldn't be going through Gears of War and finding all these glitches. I should be going through Gears of War and, like, chainsawing people or getting my ass kicked by some fucking Lancer teams. This is fucking outrageous. How? How does shit like this happen? Granted, this glitch isn't major, but it's still a glitch and something that minuscule, like, that would be so fucking easy to fix. How hard could that be to fix? If you can make the Syndrome skins cog only and the fucking Midnight Omen skins swarm only, you should be able to fix shit like this too. Like, if you can add in ping to appear on the scoreboard in-game, you should be able to fix this shit too. What's the big fucking deal, TC? Be a little transparent. Oh wait, I forgot. Transparent might mean something different up in Canada compared to down here in the motherfucking States. I forgot. Yeah, I keep forgetting that some words mean different things compared to down here in hot dog land to up there in fucking liberal land. Anyways, so everything that we went over in this video is this is a glitch. It doesn't need to be in the game. It's easy to fix if they can do other shit. They should be able to fix this. Canada is liberal and Americans like hot dogs. That's everything we covered in this video. So, Gears Nation, have you experienced this glitch? Be sure to let me know your thoughts and concerns down in the comments below. And be sure to hit that notification bell because I noticed that YouTube started fucking with me a little bit and there's reports coming in from subs that they're not being notified on my shit, so just make sure to re-hit that notification bell. If you found this video informative and or enjoyed it, be sure to drop a like. And if you're not already a part of the Gears Nation, be sure to subscribe and hit the fuck out of that notification bell. If you would like to contribute to the growth of my channel, be sure to share on all social media platforms. For the latest news and info on my channel, be sure to follow me on Twitter. For other entertainment, be sure to follow me on Instagram.